Sup? How you doing?
What up? I'm Conrad.
And I'm Lucas.
And you're watching The Rack Show, which you can catch on VoxFee's YouTube channel, VoxFee.com and TheRackShow.com. You can also check out our stuff on Instagram and Twitter at The Rack Show, all one word.
And this is Christina June presenting the second Summer of Challange of 2015.
People of Earth.
The name's Nukem, Duke Nukem.
This is Happy T. Cat.
This is Albert Wesker.
I'm Hadsworth from Steam Powered Giraffe.
You're listening to The Rack Show on VoxV.com.
Listen to Conrad and Lucas.
Take geek culture off the shelf and show it to you.
The spine from Steam Powered Giraffe says so.
Don't change the channel.
I know where to find it, bud. Ah.
Hail to the king, baby.
This Summer of Challange is presented by Second and Charles in Auburn Hills. Here with Nerd Life Productions for our three challenges of the day. Our challenges are Scavenger Hunt, Obstacle Course, and Slime Trivia, all inspired by 90's Nickelodeon game shows. So, do you guys want to choose your first characters for your challengers?
I hope
you
get...
first or me first?
Obviously
both,
you.
Both,
you're
both,
just
both at the same time. Go ahead and reach in. Okay.
Ready? One, right. Two, three, go!
Josh!
Woo!
Yeah!
Mine's a fortune from a fortune cookie. You will. No.
It's Tabitha. I got Tabitha. Woo!
Will, Danny, we'll choose you guys next, promise. But right now, you can go away. But I love you. Absence
hey,
hey, of Fonder.
You didn't get a rose.
Yeah, sorry.
Didn't get a rose.
You've been voted off the island only for a little bit.
Didn't get a rose.
Aww. I'm gonna go over to Josh now.
So, what are we doing? Come on over here.
Okay, you guys are gonna be doing the scavenger hunt.
So we're
going to
go inside?
Yep. Alright, for the first challenge of the day, we are going to be doing a scavenger hunt throughout Second and Charles. They are going to be given this clue. Conrad's team is going to go first, him and Josh. This is going to lead them to five more clues throughout the store. The last clue will lead them to the buzzer that ends the challenge. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Go!
Traitor!
Alright. Sometimes a vinyl can hit a wall, but it's the dark side of the moon that hit a pulse with this band.
Got it.
Wood.
Oh, but here it is. Here it is.
Okay, where's the thing? Is it in here? That's it, though.
This is rigged.
This is rigged.
Hold up, well, that one starts with Pink Floyd, so there might be a different one back here, like at the back okay. Of this one.
In this section, one must let it go, let it go.
Frozen
DVDs. DVDs. Back here. Second Charles kids. I think. Frozen fried front. Okay.
These look like used.
This is where it should be. Pork? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, wait. Frozen Feral. Oh, so much frozen stuff, Josh. Frozen stuff.
How did you not know there was a whole frozen?
Well, you know, I'm actually trying to kick my frozen up.
Oh!
Okay. This should have been DVDs. The most popular instrument for children and most in demand at the professional level.
Guitar? Yeah, I would say so.
Right?
Guitar.
Right.
Well, there's a whole rack of guitars over there.
Ha! Rack of guitars. Ha! If they put it up high, do you think they put it up high? Because that would be...
That would be really mean. Oh, found it. Got it.
Oh, okay, go.
A school staple, it was the best of times, it was the worst of times.
Best times, it was the worst of times. Dude, I don't know if I know that.
Can we phone a friend?
Is it on the top shelf? Because that'd be mean.
Oh,
Charles Dickens. I don't know, that sounds familiar.
Oh, got it. Whoa.
Nice. All
okay. Right. Rock on with this game controller that you can turn into a hero. Turn you into a hero.
Yep, got it. Okay. Here's a bunch of Guitar Hero guitars. Maybe we need to find the game?
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
What did the proof say again?
It said rock on with this game controller that can turn you into a hero. No, it's definitely the controller.
Yeah, it's gotta be controller then. So.
Is it the T-Car?
Yeah, I looked at that one. You can check the side.
No, but I think we're freaking.
I hope so, too. That,
I'm a
Charles Dickens one. Run great, yeah.
Found it.
Oh, did you? I'm not in the back. What is that?
Hit the buzzer, held by the stormtrooper to win. Let's go.
Okay.
Time is 11 minutes. Oh. How you guys feel?
The Charles school Dickens reading list. Yeah, Dickens. that one threw us. It was the Dickens. I think we were pretty good on everything else, though.
I still have confidence that
good
we
team.
Won. Yeah,
good team.
All right, how do you think the next team's gonna do?
Oh, obviously slower than us.
Yeah, but Lucas is a smart guy, though, so it'll take some
you
doing.
So.
Lucas and Tabitha, it is your turn for the challenge. Here's your clue, and get ready, go.
Okay, in the comics, she has indestructible bracelets and a lasso of truth. That is going to be Wonder Woman. Okay, here we go, DC. Warlord, Wonder Woman. Is there anything here? Oh, there it is. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Britney Spears.
Yep.
Britney Spears!
David Vincent voices Grimmjow. Who's Grimmjow? Anime, yeah. Characters only has one cover photo in the manga.
Is it Bleach? I don't know anime.
Here, anime. Manga. Grimmjow.
Bleach, there it is. I thought it was Bleach.
Get a life with this piece of clothing.
Get a life with this piece of clothing. Get a life with this piece. Maybe it's a one-up life.
Oh,
one-up.
Yeah. Or it could be a t-shirt, maybe? Piece of clothing.
Yeah!
Check life stars in this. Okay, please.
Goosebumps!
Goosebumps, yeah.
Goosebumps! Children's though.
Yeah.
So it's over there in teens. What was it? There's seven shelves of Goosebumps. You take a shelf, I'll take a shelf.
Okay.
I swear to God. I should start at the top.
Yeah, there you
go. I'll start at the bottom. Hit the buzzer held by the stormtrooper and win. Go, stormtrooper! How was you there?
How do you guys feel about that?
Oh, I'm tired.
You did good.
Got a buzzer. David Vincent was probably the hardest one. I'm sorry, David Vincent. I know you were on the show. I apologize.
We figured it out.
I know you as the guy that's in Resident Evil, not the guy that's in
He's not it.
Whoops, you're not in Resident Evil. Oh, David Vincent, yes. Yeah, okay. I'm sorry.
So, the time to beat was 11 minutes for you, Lucas and Tabitha.
We totally got that. I know we got it then.
Your time was 8 minutes.
Oh.
So the first winner of the Summer of Challenge for today.
That's my first win ever.
Is Lucas.
Tabitha.
Yeah. Good job. All right.
Hey, how's that feel?
I kind of won because it's my girlfriend.
Yeah.
You didn't lose anything last time.
As I said, a broken clock is right at least twice a day, and this could be Lucas's one time that he's right today. All right, I give it to him. That Tale of Two Cities one really, really threw us. And I would have gotten David Vincent Grimjow in Bleach, also Kill a Kill, because he's awesome.
I would have got that one, too.
But just
Was it the best of times or was it the worst of times?
I think some of his clues would have been really good for me.
It's the worst of times. It's American literature. Take English 101.
All right.
And I'll watch anime.
Lucas, how do you feel about winning that first challenge?
I'm surprised. Because, yeah, I'm surprised.
Why?
I won something.
That's it?
Yeah, no, I didn't think I honestly came into this like, I gotta move.
So you're speechless?
Yeah, I moved pretty fast. I surprised myself. I think I surprised everybody else here. But I definitely surprised myself.
All right, for the second challenge, we have an obstacle course. And Lucas and Conrad, you guys are going to pick your partner. You're going to open them at the same time. You either have Wookie Will or Danny from Nerd Life Productions.
1, 2, 3...
Danny!
Yeah!
We're gonna do this, right?
Yeah. Hug!
We're gonna do this?
Hug! Yeah!
Okay, go on your side.
Nobody's been ever gonna do that to me before.
All right, for the second challenge of the Summer of Challenge for July, we have the obstacle course. Each team member is gonna take a book. One book leaves the shelf at a time to come over here to this basket. The goal is to get 10 pounds. On this basket, there's a weight scale underneath. They have a half pound leeway. No throwing any of the books. Once they are done with that challenge, that part of the obstacle course, each member of the team is going to be on both sides of the board, and they're going to take this board and balance it over the CD rack with the ball on that board. If the ball drops, they have to reset and start back from the very beginning. Once they are done, they are going to gently set the board down on the floor, come over to the third part of the obstacle course, where over here in this DVD rack, there are little cards sticking out of all the DVDs. They each have a letter on them to spell out the phrase Summer of Challenge. Once they are done grabbing as many of the cards as they want, they can do that in any order, however they want. They have to spell out Summer of Challenge here on the table, and when they are done, they have to hit the buzzer, and the fastest time is the winner. Okay, are you guys ready for the second challenge?
No.
No? Well, too bad. Ready, set, go.
You do this. What is it? This is the part where fat guys don't do so well with
you
pants.
You gotta get balance. Okay.
Cover their ears. Earmuffs.
So I think we did really, really good.
You guys think? How do you guys think you did?
I think we did really good, but we don't want them to know we did really good. So we're going to whisper right now, and I'm going to be like this. Hey, Conrad, guess what? We did it in one try.
Well, it helps too. A, I weigh books for a living, so I knew exactly which books to grab.
But how do you balance balls on a board? Do you do that at home?
It's 6 years of Boy Scout camp. We do games like that all the time.
There you go.
All right.
It's the Wookiee Will to the rescue. Hey, Conrad, suck on that.
All right, you guys ready for the second challenge?
Of course.
You ready?
Yep.
You really, really ready?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Ready, set, go. The winner of the challenge with this time of 203 is Conrad. All right, so we are here with our final challenge of this Summer of Challenge episode, and we are going to be doing slime trivia. And to give an example of what's going to be going on, basically it's going to be a trivia challenge. How it's going to work is each person on the team, when it's their time to choose, they're going to pick a number. And the goal is to get tic-tac-toe four in a row, either up and down, side to side, or diagonal. If there's no way either team can get to that, they're just going to tally up the points at that point. And whoever has the most right wins. If there is a tie, then there will be a sudden death. All right, so you guys ready for an example of how this is going to work?
Yes.
All right, so for an example of, say, one person already has their question picked, who is the captain of Serenity?
Chartreuse.
Nice shirt.
Thank you. I like yours. Yours is a little, yeah, like that. But we figured since the New Life Productions was so nice and wore their shirts here, we didn't want to dirty them up. So we thought we would give them, you know, some really high quality shield shirts. So here you are, gentlemen. No, but yours is over there. Go over there.
Thank you.
Okay, so here's mine. Over here. This is for you.
Thank you.
This is for you.
Yeah, you got my size.
Perfect.
And go away. We're the winning team. Don't get confused with what team you're on.
Anyway, guys,
okay,
if you want to
go change on your shirts, and we will see you right back out here
for Lucas
for the final battle of Summer of Challenge episode 2.
He's gonna get slimed.
Okay, guys,
no, he's
I'm
gonna
ready.
Get slimed. Slimed.
Alright, so because the last winner of the challenge was Conrad and his partner, he gets to choose the first question. So what question, what number are you going to choose?
Let's go 13!
Well, it's my lucky number.
It's everyone's lucky number.
Okay.
Mine will.
You ready, guys?
Alright, so whoever knows the answer, just run up and hit the bell. Who played Numfar in the TV show Angel?
I hate you, Jomar.
Kidding.
No, wait a second. If you get it wrong, they get a point.
Oh, yeah. No, they get a chance here, right?
Yeah.
No, we get a point.
Come on, guys.
Come on, answer.
What is it?
Can you hear his name now?
I don't know.
Dang it.
Done.
I can't figure that out.
5 seconds to answer. So, you guys have an answer?
Is it Adam Baldwin?
No. The correct answer is Josh Whedon.
Oh.
Who's Josh Whedon?
Joss Whedon.
You got a point for saying that.
Who was Joss Whedon?
No, she said Josh Whedon. That's why.
How about we go for number 4? Come on, Jomar Brown.
Cartridges of this galactically bad 80s video game developed for the Atari 2600 were unearthed last year.
I got it!
Oh, no, that was totally... Whoa,
so,
the heck?
Is there a rule that I'm supposed to finish the question first?
No.
Okay.
But it is E.T., right?
Yes.
There you go.
I knew I should have.
And Lucas, we know that you're a sore loser for trying not to break that.
I didn't mean to.
Ernest Vincent Wright wrote the novel Gatsby, which contains 50,000 plus words. What letter of the alphabet is not used within the pages?
X?
No.
W.
Nope. The letter E.
E? Huh. They never said the? Yeah. Or
I was
he?
Gonna say Z.
It says the Great Gatsby.
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 Oh.
That's real.
How can Gatsby not have
Gatsby.
The word? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say terrible.
Just
terrible.
Gatsby.
Sorry, not to. Okay.
You gotta go three.
You gotta go three.
It's called
the
Great Gatsby, isn't it?
Nope.
No, it's just
I thought
Gatsby.
So too.
In Firefly, what's Zoe's planet of birth?
No, he doesn't know it.
Yeah, 5 seconds, and you sound like you're out of time. Does Team Lucas have an answer?
We're Team Mario. Five. If I get it wrong, do I?
No one gets a point.
No one gets a point.
Okay, so,
4, 3, 2, 1.
The answer was Vestali. Vestal side.
No. Never
I
not,
just
never.
Read that though. So we gotta start somewhere else. Cause it's in the RPG.
No, we can go to 7.
No, because
no, we lost their turn.
You can go diagonal.
Okay, and we will go ahead and go with 16.
The game Jenga is where blocks of wood are removed from a tower while not toppling the tower itself. What is the meaning of Jenga in Swahili?
I really hate you, Jomar, so badly right now.
Am I allowed to give hints if no one has anything?
Has 5 letters.
What do you do in Jenga?
Oh, I think she. I don't know.
For me? Bill?
Yeah.
That's
correct! Yes! That was on the board! Yeah! What I'm talking about?
I feel like it wasn't her, but whatever.
I don't know.
We brought in a ringer.
Literally.
Just put aside. Who had like 11?
So it looks like at this point we're just gonna go for whoever has the most at the end of all the questions. Yeah, or they could still get it. What does HTTP stand for?
Hypertext Transfer Protocol.
Correct.
Yeah.
What a nerd.
All right, what's your next one?
We go for 6.
In Doctor Who, what is the name?
Shut up. You, shut up, I want to hear this.
In Doctor Who, what is the name of the Doctor's yellow roadster?
Yellow what?
Yellow roadster.
Go, you gotta know it.
The old roadster. Doctor.
Oh, no.
1, 2, 40. No.
Cabby?
Nope. The answer was Bessie.
Who goes old doctor?
My boyfriend's favorite doctor is the 4th doctor.
Jomar likes to put people through pain with his
I like that you just blocked
He's like, how many buttons were on the Amish guy's blah, blah, blah in the episode of some obscure TV
Choose
show.
One. Choose one.
Oh my God. What kind of question is this?
She even is like, what the hell? Jomar, someone's getting slimed. It's none of us.
C8.
All point to the guy.
C8H10N4O2 is a molecule that is found in Monster, Red Bull, and Rockstar. What
Caffeine.
Is... Yes!
Nerds rule!
Woohoo! Will Wheaton is the popular host of the online show Tabletop.
Oh, crap.
We don't even know the question yet.
No, answer it. Answer it.
We
don't
know.
Come on, answer it.
You're done.
Sundry.
No.
Okay, finish the question.
Oh, no!
Yeah, no, you rang it earlier. You didn't let us, we would have listened to it.
No, you hit the bell right after him.
No, we faked you out. That's what we did.
It was a fake out.
That's a fake out.
Will Wheaton is the popular host of the online show Tabletop, but from what role on Star Trek, The Next Generation?
Oh, 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 oh,
Wesley,
oh, come here, come here,
Crusher.
Come here, come here. Ring it.
Woo! Wesley Crusher.
Correct.
Now, since it's not Jeopardy, does the newest just offer the answer? Sorry, guys.
All right, Emma.
Oh, 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 get that thing ready. Someone's going to get slimed.
Ooh, get ready. In the 1989 Batman movie starring Michael Keaton, the mugger who killed Bruce Wayne's parents later became what iconic Batman villain?
Joker.
Correct.
Nice.
During the Blackest Night, the Flash is deputized as a member of which color in the motion of... Blue?
Blue Lantern.
Andy Motion.
Andy Motion. Correct? Mayim Bialik stars as Sheldon Cooper scientist girlfriend, Amy, in The Big Bang Theory. In her actual life, what does she have a PhD in?
Oh, oh, come on. You know this, right?
Yeah.
Talk to me. Come
on.
One. It's a group thing. You just helped him answer the last one. You said Lantern, and he said Lantern.
Animal biology.
Wrong.
No.
So no one got it?
No.
Wait, didn't they just guess or that was that?
No,
okay. Fun.
Microbiology.
Nope. Neuroscience.
It was something small.
No, she's a microbiologist in the show.
God damn it.
It's supposed to be in real life.
I
know.
Okay,
our turn
yep.
again?
So
proud.
Wait, yes.
Five.
Vince Vaughn and Owen Wilson starred as interns in a movie set at this tech giant.
Oh, yeah!
No!
No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
Google.
Yes!
Correct. BattleBots and Junkyard Wars appeal to both a geek's ability to build oddly functional things out of rubbish and his urge to compete. From what UK show did Junkyard Wars evolve?
Jomar.
Are you kidding?
Really, Jomar?
Can you read the question again, please?
BattleBots and Junkyard Wars appeal to both a geek...
Junkyard Battles.
Nope. One.
Two. Three. Trashbox.
Nope. Scrap Heap Challenge.
That's right.
Bill Gates admitted during an interview at Harvard University that Control-Alt-Delete was
Whoa,
a what?
What are you doing? What? Get back there! What the hell?
Should I reread the question?
Yeah.
Bill Gates admitted during an interview at Harvard University that Control-Alt-Delete was a what?
Do it.
Yeah.
No,
hit
it!
Mistake?
Correct!
Yes!
Final question that will decide the winner or sudden death. Which Beastie Boys song landed Girl Power Toy Company?
Oh, I don't remember the question. I honestly don't remember the question.
Good.
We have to ring the bell. What I would say Intergalactic Star Wars.
What?
No. Oh.
So you've never heard a Beastie Boys song in your entire life is what you're trying to say.
And you're Conrad.
Girls.
Correct.
Yeah! We are signed. We are signed. We are signed.
Woohoo! All right.
Lucas, dude, you played a good game. You had a good team. You had a good team. Thank you, Nerdlight Productions, for being here. Unfortunately, half of you are now going to see how good you look in green. So you can thank Lucas for that.
Slime him!
Girls.
Are you guys ready to see some sliming?
Girls. Girls.
That's where you guys all say yes, because you want to see some sliming.
Yeah!
Girls!
This is not a rose. And this is not a rose, unfortunately. And I think Jomar should join us since
Jomar.
This.
Jomar.
So this is Jomar.
Jomar. Jomar. Jomar.
It's your brainchild.
Jomar. Jomar. Jomar.
Let's do this.
Jomar. Intern. Here, take these two. Thank you. Conrad. Here we go.
Wait, you're gonna get slimed?
Okay.
Yeah, baby.
No.
Are you gonna take it?
Oh, wait a minute! I forgot. I don't have to do this because I won.
This is slamming anyways, guys.
No.
I think we should run over there.
Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna stand right next to
him. I'm not a human shield.
Really? Alright, you guys ready?
Here we go. Oh, pitchers.
Get them.
Looks mean. Looks mean.
One. Catch and go.
Cover your mouth.
It's like really bad cookies. I can't see anything. My eyes are burning.
And thank
the
you.
Line, the baby
and thank you for watching the Summer of Challenge
it's
episode
horrible.
Two. We're gonna be doing this again next month. Stay tuned. It's gonna be even better. This has been the second episode of Summer of Challenge 2015. Thank you for watching.
This is actually pretty gross. We made it, and
yeah, what little I got on it me is like sweet. Already hardening.
It sort of tastes. Lick it.
It smells a little powdery.
Okay, I want to say thank you to
Nerdlight Productions.
Thank you guys for coming. Woo! Out.
Tabitha, Will, we couldn't have done without you. And
check them out at nerdlightproductions.com. There's stuff getting into my eyes. I want to say thank you to
Christina.
There you go. Check her out on YouTube. She is Christina June on the YouTube. And we'll see you at the next one in August. And woo! Peace, guys!